Hey everybody, so I was recently asked to share what I eat for breakfast and lunch. Now I'm pretty habitual when it comes to my breakfast and my lunches, so this one's going to be pretty quick. One of my favorites to have is turkey bacon, scrambled eggs, and protein pancakes. These are the Kodiak ones and they are the best. And of course I have my vitamins. Cereal is another go-to. Usually it's frosted mini wheats or honey bunches of oats for me. Sometimes I'll throw some fruit in here. Blueberries, strawberries, bananas, it just really depends on my mood. And I always have it with almond milk because I prefer almond milk over cow's milk. It's just a personal preference. I've never really been a fan of milk. And then another favorite is hash browns, scrambled eggs with a little bit of cheese on it, and then I cut up fresh tomatoes and put a little bit of salt and pepper on. I could eat tomatoes with salt and pepper as a snack all day, every day. It's one of my favorites, and I honestly do that for a snack when I'm feeling munchy. I usually go for that or cucumbers. I sometimes do like an egg scramble, so this has got multicolored peppers in here, onions, sometimes it's ham, it's bacon, it's whatever meat, sausage, whatever I want to put in there. Sometimes I'll have it just like this, but if I'm feeling like I need a little bit more, I'll wrap it in a tortilla shell and put a little hot sauce on it. It really just depends on my mood, but I try to cut back on the carby things, like the processed carb things. So I don't have that often, but occasionally I will have like a breakfast burrito. Moving on to lunch, I like to have protein and vegetables for the most part. So this time I made a bunch of shrimp and I use this particular seasoning here. It's my favorite. I use it on everything when it comes to my stuff. I love it. And then this particular day I just had green beans. Usually it's like green beans or broccoli, or I'll have carrots or Brussels sprouts. It really just depends. Sometimes I'll just use whatever's left over. And here I'm just showing you the snack that I'm gonna have later, which is an apple. And then I have usually like a yogurt at some point too in my day if I'm feeling a little hungry. Another go-to for lunch and sometimes dinner too is soup and a grilled cheese sandwich. I love different types of soups. It could be leftover soup from a dinner or just canned soup. And it's always paired with a grilled cheese because it's my favorite. And my last go-to when it comes to lunch is just a salad. And this is one of my favorite dressings. It's a light raspberry vinaigrette. I always use a vinaigrette when I'm making my salads, but you know, I throw chicken in here, I throw shrimp in here, I've thrown fish in here, it just beans. It really just depends on my mood. But that's typical breakfast and lunch for me. Like I said, I'm pretty habitual when it comes to those things. I wish I could have given you more ideas, but that's generally what I eat all the time for breakfast and lunch. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.